Hi everyone, this is civil engineer Gaurav Udasi. Today I am going to share with you the process of jacketing a damaged RCC column. So let's get started.
This is the condition of the column as we have opened up the loose concrete. Here you can clearly see there are no rings at the base of the column and the condition of the steel is also not good. Now here we are providing new reinforcement to the column, that is 12mm vertical bars and 8mm rings. Excavation below the flooring level is very important step which is skipped by most of the people while doing jacketing. Now the column is ready for polymer treatment. Here we are applying bonding coat so that the old concrete and polymer mortar bonds quick and well. This is how polymer modified mortar is applied. Application of polymer modified mortar is completed and column can be plastered after curing it for 3 days.